So that's when I was like, Story, do you ever realize how ironic it is that your name is Story?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. So his name is Story and he teaches English?
He totally read all kinds of stories in his class.
I don't get it.
Wait, why are we here again? You guys said if I got you Dutch, you'd do the assembly. How'd we fall for this crap?
Nobody can resist the temptation of overpriced coffee.
I guess we have to do it now. Ah!
His name is Story, and he reads stories. That's good. That's good.
Wait, what happened to Randy? You didn't hear? He made a fire beat, and his house burned down. It's tragic.
At least it was lit.
Guys, it's always been five. The five musketeers, the five amigos, the fantastic five.
He's right. What about that guy?
Yeah, guys, I don't know if he's right.
Hey, you guys need one more?
All right, get settled. Let's go.
Choice paper selection, little green bag.
At this point, they're expecting us to come out of the box here. But that's when the roof opens up and we drop in on parachutes here. Thoughts?
I mean, it's good, but are the parachutes really necessary?
What do you mean?
I was thinking, a Thor like style impact on the court would be cooler.
Josh, you realize that Thor has had many years of rigorous Avenger training.
So the doctor says I have like bad knees, so maybe we could get like a landing pad or something, because, you know, bad knees.
Corey, don't be a wuss.
Justin, what do you make of all this?
Guys, where's Tug?
All right, guys. It was a good joke, but it's over. I really have to pee, so the jig's up. Okay, I don't have to pee anymore. Who are you? You'll never get away with this. My friends will find me. I know it.
He's probably fine.
Perhaps we should look for Justin?
He's a goner.
Guys, I really don't think we should leave one.
We never leave a fellow member behind, guys.
You know what, Corey? You're right. We can't do a show without one of the original five members.
All right, well, let's just think about where we're
going. Yeah, Corey has a point. Let's retrace our steps.
Guys, I don't think tracing our steps is working.
Ah, oats.
Well, I guess he's gone. Anyone want Dutch?
Mom's spaghetti.
I'll be $47.50.
Okay, just bear with me for a second. Guys, I found a clue.
Is this a clue?
Jeepers creepers, Ben, good find!
Well, what does it say?
It's a Johnny Appleseed book.
That's peculiar.
Josh, shut up. I'm trying to think. That's peculiar.
Rather peculiar indeed.
Yeah, that's one of the top five most peculiar things I've ever experienced.
No doubt the peculiarity of the situation is off the charts. But think, who reads books still?
And
the
Illuminati, exactly. And everybody knows the Illuminati has headquarters in Big Ben. And where's Big Ben?
England. My name is Ben.
Good job, sport.
England? English. English department. Holy crap, they took Justin.
Maybe we should...
Shut up, Josh, I'm thinking. Maybe it's time we made these parrots talk.
Okay, guys. Good cops, bad cops.
Let's boogie.
You shall not pass!
Mr. Kimsey! We got a boat!
Wait, what are you doing?
You know, it's just, never mind! We had bigger fish to fry!
Yeah, you thought you could keep swimming through this life of lies?
Well, you ain't off the hook yet, Buster.
Guys, fish are friends, not food!
Yeah, we just want to ask you a few questions, if you don't mind.
Yeah, I mean, I guess. Guys, what's this all about? I have an English meeting soon.
Forget your future commitments.
My cookie!
Screw your cookie, you justice stealer!
Here, I got you another cookie.
You seem tense, champ. Let me work out those knots for you.
No pain, no gain, Billy!
Ah, stop it, that hurts!
Guys, what do you want? Did you take Justin?
What?
Justin's gone. We need him for the assembly.
Yeah, and I really miss him.
Why would I have any business taking Justin?
Look, we found a Johnny Appleseed book, and you're an English teacher.
And word on the street is apparently you like books.
Johnny Appleseed. Guys, who reads a book about Johnny Appleseed? Johnny Appleseed's like the wannabe Davy Crockett of the fruit world. I mean, give me a break. Johnny Appleseed fans are worse than WWE fans.
I like Johnny Appleseed.
Come on, at least help us find the snatcher.
I do not have time for this. I have a super secret, super important English teacher meeting to attend. This is flipping ridiculous.
Well, I guess we're back to square one then.
Come on, guys, let's just go get some applesauce.
Yeah.
Do you? Guys.
Josh, how do you like your applesauce?
Ah! Holy eggplants! He's been napped.
Where am I? Is anybody there?
Josh!
Justin!
I'm glad to see you.
Hug me, brother.
Ooh, how are you holding up, bud?
I'll be honest with you. I really want some applesauce right now.
Well, today's your lucky day. Right over there, bud.
Wait.
What is it?
I smell.
An apple core. It's another clue.
You know who loves apples? English teachers.
Yeah.
I know just the place to go.
Would you look what we have here?
Well, isn't it a little kidnappers gathering?
Yeah!
Seriously, we got important English stuff to talk about. What is this all about?
Where's Justin, you book huggers?
Corey, what are you doing?
My job. Corey, you're not a bad cop. You'll never be a bad cop.
Look, guys, I don't want to be the good cop.
You'll never be one of us.
I can be bad.
As if.
Shut up, Pamela.
Everyone just shut up. Which one of you took Justin?
And the applesauce kid.
What do we want with that lame brain Justin?
He's a quitter, and his raps are mediocre at best.
What's wrong, bud?
I can feel the roast.
Yeah, and his Heelys aren't even cool.
Guys, maybe it wasn't them.
Right.
Likely story. That's right. We know the story.
You were once an aspiring rapper. Just like our friend Tug.
But things didn't quite pan out like you planned.
The rap world chewed you up and spit you out. Now you're just jelly.
Shut up! Those are dark
time in my life!
No, no, guys. Let's think this through. Stosh.
That's right. Everyone's favorite cool guy. Everyone's favorite track coach.
Except Justin and Josh.
You thought you had the team of the year, until your two favorite runners left you in the dust. You loved Justin like a son, but once he left, Josh went with him, and you were ruined! So what did you do? You took him!
Yeah, they quit track. Big whoop. I can give a sailing salmon what they do.
Or Hamilla!
That's right. Everyone knows you take pride in being the most fabulous teacher on campus.
That's right, you couldn't take Justin's impeccable fashion or Applesauce Kid's luscious locks.
Me? What about Mr. Pirate Beard?
Nah, he's cool.
But wait. Is that chicken noodle soup? Campbell's chicken noodle soup?
Yeah. Mr. Campbell. Marty. Cambeasy.
You're often grumpy.
Yeah, and?
That's all we got so far, so.
Look, you guys, why don't you take your Scooby-Doo tea party and hit the road with that nonsense?
Guys, you gotta try this. It's an apple. It's great.
Apple?
Man.
Apple man.
Let's barge it in. One, two, three.
You came for me. We could never leave an MC behind.
Come here.
Yay.
Guys, I hate to ruin this perfect moment, but
look.
Ah, well done, boys. You successfully fell right into my hands.
Don't you mean hook?
Shut up. I have a speech.
Just say it.
You will not say any more.
But why kidnap us?
It all began when I was a wee little... My mother was an octopus, and my father... Sea of Gibraltar. When I was born... Do you really need to sharpen your pencil right now, matey?
It's with the whole kidnapping, I might be late to class, so I figured I'd better be prepared.
Ah! Never mind, then. Enjoy letting down your whole school, you slippery salamanders.
Slippery salamanders? That's it. The school will officially be deprived of our genius. What are they gonna do without us?
Probably cry.
Too late.
Mr. Appleman!
What are you doing in my office?
Well, we were just-
Holy sweet tea! It's assembly o'clock!
Oh man, we're late. Again.
Not yet, you're not. Let's make like AWOL Nation end.
Run.